open yet. Schools are not open. I have gotten official word that schools are not open yet for Tom and Eva Dean Gravedigger. Scores are now open. I've just been told Tom and Eva Dean Gravedigger can't continue with the Come On Monster Jam fans. That was a great run. On towards your pops, make some noise for Tom and Eva Dean Gravedigger. Scores are now locked in. We're going to see what the score will be. Monster Jam merchandise stand, grab all that great gear, whether it's a checker flag, the Monster Jam World Tour T-shirt,
when?
The 2018 Monster Jam yearbook. Grab it and get it signed by all your favorite athletes after the show, right behind section 123, the Monster Jam World Triple Threat Series.
Again, we hope you're having a great time here at Monster Jam Triple Threat Series. Remember that before you leave today, head on up to the concourse to one of our merchandise stands. You can find that very special Monster Jam Triple Threat item today.
Fans, also make sure you check out FS1 Monster Jam, airing all new episodes on FS1 every single week. Go to monsterjam.com and see what the next list will be airing near you. Monster Jam, only on FS1. Thank you. and your fan score at judgeszone.com. Your scores are now locked in. We're going to check out the scores and see who will be our freestyle winner. Check it out on the video board. Remember, the score to be right now is Max D. They are in the Monster Jam Freestyle Competition at 9.240. 7.545 puts him in third place. So your winner of Monster Jam Freestyle is Max D. And your overall event champion is Max D.
You know what? These guys right here, all these athletes, we put on a show.